14天的时间，第十一届太平洋艺术节正式落幕了。各参与国际所罗门群岛各省代表展现运动家精神，以游行的方式走向闭幕典礼的会场。
The festival, you know, itself, I mean, the Solomon Island people have said it all.In the way they have been cheering, they have been shouting when they're watching the performance, and their behavior has been very good. We don't have any big problems. That is because they are humbled by what is happening in their country, and they love having you visitors here to come and see us, and the sharing of the cultures.
典礼上，主办国一一回赠礼物给参与的国家，而下一届主办国关岛也表示已经准备好接办第十二届的太平洋艺术节。
The Solomon Islands have done such a wonderful job, so we have big shoes to fill, but our island is ready to host, and we have started to do some promotions, like here, like if you look at our shirts, it is very clear. We already have a logo, and we have a theme, and So Guam is ready to host.
拜进行各会员国传统文化分享以及创新艺术交流，所罗门群岛各省族群也难得将许多传统文化展现在众人面前。这场太平洋岛国文化盛会正式画上句点，大家相约四年后2016年关岛相会。记者杰布拉道所罗门群岛洪尼亚拉的采访报道。